I would like to bring up first, this is a wonderful singer, songwriter, multi-instrumentalist who you will hear in her jazz singer incarnation today. I have had the privilege of working with this performer for the last, say, 7 or maybe 10 years. She moved back here from Argentina after a stint in Montreal. She's a great jazz singer. She's been critically acclaimed by the CBC and the Globe and Mail and the National Post and a bunch of other things. Please help me welcome to the stage. This is vocalist Anne Schaefer. There's a wonderful connection here. A few years back, Marianne came out to do a concert as part of a series called The Art of the Trio. That's a concert series dedicated to exploring piano, bass, and drums. And so we had her out for that series, and then we also did a quartet night with Anne. And Marianne and Anne had such a fantastic connection that Marianne then decided to feature Anne in an original septet project that she wrote back in Montreal and premiered last summer at the Festival Off, I think it was, and in Montreal, to great acclaim. You'll hear some tracks or some pieces from that project this afternoon. Does Alfons play on the first song? Okay, I'm just going to introduce Alfons now, and I don't actually know when he plays. But when he comes, you will know. He looks stunning. This is one of my very dear friends. This is a great trumpet player who recently came back from Toronto, and we're so thrilled to have him living here and working with us. He's a beautiful player. He'll be playing trumpet and flugelhorn for you this afternoon. Please welcome, coming down the stairs, sitting on the stairs, Alfons Fear on trumpet. And so that we can dive right into the music, please help me welcome back to the stage our featured artist today. This is Sean Drabbit on the bass, Marianne Trudel on the trumpet.
Thank you. Oh, that's loud. Thank you so much for staying with us. The first song is called Espoir et autres pouvoirs. So, how could I translate that? Hope and other powerful things. Thank you. Anne Schaefer. The next song is the title of this. This next song is actually the title of the septet project, which is Et la Terre tourne. And the earth is spinning while the earth is spinning, I guess. Yeah. My title song.
Thank you.
this is starting to be a real problem for me, because I fell in love with every musician here in Victoria, and I live at the other end of the country. This is not good. Yeah, you guys have a real, you're really lucky to have these musicians here. They're amazing. Looks like we have a trumpet player hiding in the back here. Is that where you're going to sit up, really? Okay, we'll do like Kelby ones. For once. The next song is called, what have you, oh yeah, Switzerland. It has a totally different atmosphere, you'll see.
Thank you.
love playing standards, and it doesn't look like it so far. So we're gonna play one. We're gonna play Bye Bye Blackbird. Anne Schaefer, Alfons Fear, Drabbit, Kelby Macnayr. So the next song, and the last one I think, is called, yes, Traversée, Crossing, I guess. And it's a new song, and it's going to be an adventure for us, and for you, of course. We're all in the same on the same boat here. Thank you so much for being here. It's a real pleasure to be for you. The listening is so wonderful. It's just when it's like that, music can really happen. So thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you to Rick and Dave, UJam for helping to organize this, and Jenny and everybody here at the Thank you so much, and to all of you, thank you so much for coming. I feel like I can speak for Marianne that when you write this music and you conceive of it, you rehearse it, you create it, it's the culmination of all that work when you get to share it with people, and to share your love of that stuff in the music is a really beautiful thing. So thank you all for completing that circle by coming out today, and we will look very forward to seeing you for the Ian McDougall concert on the 28th.
Is that the correct date?
Yes.
So, do you have any moments?
Yeah, if you were.
Nice. Well, I think we can convince Marianne
to live here.
But also perhaps to maybe offer us one more piece to land the afternoon.
This last piece is called Saint-Michel. It's a very short piece. Saint-Michel is the village where I was born, actually. And when I play in Montreal, I go, you know, I describe it. I say that it's such a beautiful village, tiny village, 1,000 people around, just on the river, on the St. Lawrence River. But you guys are so spoiled here that, you know. Anyway, it's a very nice place, and they call it the White Village because I don't know why where it comes from, but the most of the houses are white. No. I guess it's grown with the snow or something. But anyway, this is Saint Michel, and I'm playing this song because someone asked me to play a song from that duet CD, piano and harmonica, and all the other songs were on other CDs. So this is on the duet. I'm unfortunately out of CDs, which is not too unfortunate, but I'm taking addresses down, and tomorrow morning, when I'll be in Montreal, I'll go to the post office. So that's a way to get CDs if you are interested. So here's Saint-Michel. And thank you so much to Kelby for everything, the music, the friendship, and